think it was just a few minutes after midnight, which an hour, whatever you want to call it. I just want to say thanks to all of our supporters, our team. You know, I think the governor has laid a great fiscal foundation for us. So sometimes it's tough to follow an incumbent because it messes up with that. Hasn't been the case. I think the pathway was there, and we experienced some significant headwinds, you know, nationally and right here in the state of Maine. You know, I was at the polls today. It was a heavy turnout, and I could kind of get a feel or a sense, you know, shaking hands, people going in. There was a lot of people who are on a mission. And I think, you know, the political pendulum swings, you know, from one side to the other, and I think we got a strong effort going on here in the state of Maine and probably nationally to try to swing it back, you know, the other way. But I just got to say, you know, honey, thank you so much for all your support. And I want to just thank Lauren, Brent, Joe, the team. I mean, we have so many volunteers that travel the whole state, banging on doors. And everybody knows the last month, has the sun come out last month at all? Right? I mean, it's been a cold, windy last 30 days, and hadn't slowed anybody down a bit. So there's a tremendous commitment down there from everybody. Kevin Kazin, the sign guy, everyone's talking about the signs all over the state of Maine. Just an unbelievable effort. My brother Thad, running the movies, you know, while we're taking a kind of a political sabbatical, I guess you would call it. Everybody here at Moody's, incredible effort. They said they broke a record the last 2 months. So I'm thinking to myself, maybe I should have got out of the way a long time ago. I don't know. But I want to just say to Janet Mills, you know, congratulations. They ran a great race. No sugarcoat. No, you know, I'm not the type that don't point fingers or make excuses. I don't take the medicine. We lost the race. And just want to congratulate her on her win. You know, they got a good team. They worked hard, just like we did. And this is about Maine. So I hope that everybody can just kind of get through this, push through this, and say, you know what? Everyone's got Maine's best interests at heart. The Maine people, that's why we ran. We want to make sure that, you know, Janet gets that message too. And we want to make sure that we move forward together. Thank you very much.